After completing the first pocket, I have created the same for other pockets as well. Now let us see how to create the drilling operation for this three holes. First you observe by using this measure command how much is the radius of this particular hole. If you observe here, it is 5.5 mm radius. So the tool selection should be with the radius of 5.5 or diameter of 11 mm. So there are multiple drilling operation tools. Let me select the drilling tool. After the operation of the pocketing, and there are multiple tools for the drilling where I want to have a drill bit with diameter of 11 mm. Accordingly, I have to select this particular bottom face. One more point is, if I select this bottom face, it will be a challenge for me, so that the drill bit might come and clear only till this end. As if you observe, this tip point will carry over till this end surface. So what I have done, I have added one more plane and selecting this plane to get that particular tool little bit downward, so that the complete removal of the material will happen. And let me select the side particular face, which area needs to be drilled, along with that top surface. This is the top surface which I am going to select. If you observe here, even I can change the plunge speed, approach speed, machining speed, retract speed. If you want to make it retract in a rapid also, it can be done. Means while retracting, it can come little bit fast, but which is not recommended here. It should be managed with, let us say, 500 mm per minute. Coming to approach and retract, approach, the tool will come till this here, this side, with 10 mm height. But retract, once the operation is over, it has to retract little higher side. So what I will do, I will give the retract of, let us say, 50 mm, and simulate it. If you see here, the tool is coming here and drilling, then going little bit upwards. Let us simulate this entire command. Here there is a challenge as an error, so there is an always needs to put our rough stock in show mode. When we validate it again, we are validating the complete operations of the pocket along with one drilling operation. So this is how it is going to drill.